Alyssa, this is no longer your home. This is the dark realm where I rule. In 2 hours, the clock will strike midnight, and your 15th birthday will arrive. When that happens, you and I will become one, and together we will obtain eternal life.
My 15th birthday?
Are you looking forward to it? So am I, my dear. So am I. I can't wait. Soon we two will be united forever. Alyssa, you might have defeated two of our number, but your mother was killed by a subordinate long ago.
No! You're lying! She can't!
If you don't believe me, you can go to hell and see for yourself!
To the others, but you're no match for me. You're going to die by my hand, girl.
nice trick there.
There's no escape!
Oh, nice trick!
Mum? Is that you? Where are you? Mum?
Alyssa. My sweet baby. This necklace has been handed down in the Hamilton family for generations. There are four leaves, one each for love, friendship, hope, and courage. These four leaves together lead the wearer to true happiness. I'll give it to you, Alyssa, when you're older.
You're laughing. Philip, darling, father, Alyssa has laughed for the first time.
What are you doing, Dick?
Grandpa!
Stop, Dick! Don't do this!
Why did Nancy have to marry a man like you? A man with no spine, no spirit?
Now you've seen the truth! It was your beloved grandfather who murdered your father.
That's impossible. It's not true.
My sweet Alyssa, her small hands have grasped my heart and will not let go. But to think that the father of my beautiful granddaughter is Philip, it is more than I can bear. I consented to the marriage so as to protect the Rooder bloodline. I realize now that was a foolish mistake. The man lacks class and has not a shred of dignity. He loses no opportunity to exhibit his stupidity and weakness of character. We Hamiltons have no place for men of that nature. Even Nancy has been affected by his rubbish, saying that she does not want to raise Alyssa to be a Rooder. Of course, the existence of a Rooder is fraught with danger. But given the gravity of the situation and the great responsibility of a Rooder family, the obligation cannot be shirked. Any attempt to avoid such a duty is indeed shameful. As long as I am the head of this house, that man will never be accepted as one of us. Finally, Philip went too far. I could no longer allow him to defy me. That headstrong act has turned me into a vile murderer. I must carry my secret to the grave. I cannot allow the Rooder line and the Hamilton legacy to be disrupted. There is nothing to be done but handle the police carefully and tread with the utmost caution.
You can't get away!
Now you know, Alyssa, this is what happens to those who dare to stand against us! Nancy is not the only one. This graveyard is full of the bones of those who I have destroyed!
You're lying!
Now! Prepare to hand over your heart. The ritual of engagement will begin shortly.
nice trick. Oh, nice trick.
true desire is to become an entity, there is no purer path than this. Remove the heart of a 15-year-old Rooder of the same bloodline, and before the beat of her heart is stilled, drink deeply of her blood. Thus will the ritual of engagement be completed, and the dark power of the entity shall be thine.
What? That's why they're talking about my heart. But who? Who wants to drink my blood to become an entity? Who would do this?
Alyssa! What chance does a pathetic little girl like you have to bring salvation to the dead Rooders? None! Yeah!
run! Try this!
You have no choice but to succumb to my final subordinate and donate your heart.
Alyssa!
Yeah?
It'll be okay. I'm here. I'll do anything to help you.
Dennis!
All the leaves will be found in time. You have to believe me, Alyssa.
You're right. I'll find all the leaves and save Mum from the entities.
That's the spirit. Don't forget, you can count on me. If there's anything I can do, just ask. One thing I'd like to know. What is this place?